Well, welcome along wherever you are to our coverage of a football match to be played in less than ideal circumstances. It has been a snowy day in this neck of the woods, and whilst the ground staff have done magnificent work to get the pitch clear and the surrounds indeed safe for the paying spectators, the players are going to find that their skills and athleticism will be tested to the full by both very low temperatures and possibly by a very slippery playing surface. Mercifully, of course, it's the same for both sides. It just adds something extra for us. The atmosphere is good. Let us hope that the match can be too. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Got things on the way. Tries to get it forward quickly. Over to the left. Oh, that's a waste. Here it comes. Lobs it in gently.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
Played out to the right. Dicks one in. And the defence can get it clear. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Underway. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Well, they could break here. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Well, they're not going to make any further progress now.
Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. shoots. He's scored. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
And the first 45 minutes are up. How do you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Gets it upfield.
Aimed long and direct. Cleared without complication. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
And help's available out wide. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Gets it back. Throw in. There's going to be another change here.
And it's got through.
Oh, really tidy interchange. Lovely feet. Tumps it into the area.
Forward it goes.
Intervention was very necessary,
and the counter is on. Looking for space out wide. It's a great ball, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
Well,
he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Good ball. It's a brilliant interception. Away from immediate danger. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.
Your reflections then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be